Hello, it's Wednesday. This is 5 Girls 5 Minutes, and I'm Itzel, and hey, what's going on? Okay, I promised myself to stop making stupid faces when I make these videos, but I can't guarantee anything. It's in my nature. Anyway, hi guys, how are you? I'm proud to say that I watched all your videos in a timely manner, and I have my sheet to prepare for all my questions. So I guess I should start. Tally asked something, what is one thing we like that we can appreciate in all its forms? And I would say something like a movie or a TV show or like an artist or something, but honestly, probably baking or any kind of food preparation type thing. I am the kind of person that I like to read about things. I like to make things. I like to watch other people make things. And I like to eat things. So I would think that pastry counts as one of those things because I like every aspect of it. I like the baking part, I like the decorating part, I like the eating part, and I like to watch people make things. So at the risk of repeating myself, which I already did. So, that's my answer right there. I just said, like, the Beatles or something, but there's some things about them that I don't like. So, it's more of a personal thing, so I'm not gonna. But yeah, baking. That's my definite answer right there, baking. Cat. I don't like all of her. I love her. Anyway, Sarah asks, what's the longest we've willingly gone without internet, like, with our own choice? Oh god, I don't remember. Maybe a few years ago, a couple of days when I went on vacation. Anytime I go to a baseball game or any kind of sporting event, I don't touch my phone, so I don't get distracted. The only thing that I do is use my camera. So probably a couple of years ago, a few years ago when I went to Toledo, and spent the whole day at the zoo and then to the baseball game. And I think that I remember I wasn't that active online, so it really didn't bother me as much. But I think these days it would be a lot harder to do because there's so much information coming to you like every day that by the time you come back from, say, like a week without looking at the internet, you just like miss so much and you're like, I just missed half of what's going on in the world. And it's crazy how fast everything happens. What? Sorry, cat keeps distracting me. But yeah, at the rate that we're getting information these days, it's just really, really hard not to be online, at least for a while, at least 10, 15 minutes every day, or else I get really disoriented and I don't like it. I like to be on top of things, so. That's so, my answer is a couple of days, tops, willingly, non-willingly, about a month or two. But that was my stupid internet. Okay, and then Tara was asking us a question about swearing. I tend to swear a lot, and I have to work on that, because sometimes I do it in front of my parents, and they don't like it, so, especially my mom. I think once you grow older, you do grow out of it a little bit. Like, when you're a kid, you're like, look at me, I'm edgy, I'm swearing, F you. But when you're older, it's just like little sprinkling here and there of words. But I tend to do it a lot, so I'm working on it. I'm trying to expand my vocabulary. Not that there's anything wrong with swearing, it's a nice little, you know what I mean. There's nothing wrong with that, no. There kind of is. I guess it is. It's offensive to people. So I try not to do it in front of people that I know would be offended. But if I'm among friends or something, my sisters, it's fine. It's not a big deal. So yeah. I would talk about things that are happening in my life. Right now I'm in the middle of making an order of cookies for somebody. So that's good. I'm getting paid. I'm gonna put that money toward my summer fun fund. And I just got back from discount shopping with my mother. So, about a few kitchen things here and there that I need. Bowl scraper, spatula, stuff like that. So, I have a question. A few seconds left, so I'm gonna make it quick. What is one thing that every time you go to the store you have to buy? Like, is there a specific department that you go to and like you run, like candy or like say school supplies? I know everybody like runs to the school supplies. Look at these pencils, they're so exciting. There's nothing exciting about them. They're just pencils. They smell good. And I think we all have a soft spot for office supplies. So yeah, what's that thing? What's that one thing that you always get? I am going to say bye because I'm running out of time, so I'll see you guys next week. See you tomorrow, Tally. Bye.